reintroducing myself as a kawaii hamster therian, Omega. Everyone was cheering and clapping. OMG. 3. This wheel is looped up. Digivolve to Human's Dance Omega. I'm in heat.
Repeat after me. Okay. Crispy, juicy, tender.
I just put my newborn son into a blender.
Hey guys, I'll be turning this mask into those cat therian masks. D. My mum says it's too expensive on Amazon BC if shipping to SAW, so I decided to make my own. Let's start cutting. Trust the process. It actually doesn't look too bad, D. I had to make breathing holes. Now I'm just gonna make an idea on ibis paint. This is it so far, come back for PT2. Here's PT2 of me making a cat mask. I'm gonna carry on with the design, and then we'll go on from there. So I'll post PT3 when I have time. BC, that is the main part where I'm gonna paint, etc., etc. This is my first time making one, so I'm really excited. And I'm gonna add fur to this as well. IDK, what else to say? So enjoy the coloring process. TBH, I'm happy with the results. Come back.
Here's PT3. I'm busy drawing the patterns for the mask. Sorry, PT3 took so long. I had to spend this week studying, so I haven't had time. It keeps on moving away from me, lol. not bad. Let's open the paint. Okay, now I need to get the fur tone. Mix, mix, mix. Good enough. Time lapse of me painting. Now let's make the nose color. For some reason, this was so hard to get the same color, so I just had to deal with what I had lol. Now I have to let it dry. PT4 of making a cat mask. I kept on messing up lol. Sorry, I'm not showing the painting process too much on camera. It makes me mess up. Mix, mix. Nose complete. Now let's paint the cheeks. Looking good so far. Now the patterns. Just touching up the ears. Final reveal in 3, 2, 1. I love it. Now we wait for it to dry. The fur I'm gonna use. I'll make PT5 in a few minutes. PT5. Sorry, I filmed the fur off camera. I love it at that.
You are my church, you are my place of worship. I heard you the block and I be the circuit. When I got caught, I hope that you're the verdict. When you're around, my insides turn inverted. My blood starts to rush when I see you dormant. I know you're nearby and I know your purpose.
Thank you. right than their brother, fatter humans who win, just gotta be faster.
Here, right in front of you. This is where you wanna be. It's everything you ever want. It's everything you ever need.
First name, Susie. I was 14 years old when I was murdered on December 6th, 1973.
Mentally preparing for school, watching the best movie ever, while painting. This is my comfort movie, less than three. No lights and fox socks. Painting a lot. Oh, brown. My girl. Well, now we are finger painting, because why not? Many colors. I love this movie so much. Almost done. Also look at my poor fingered spring paw. They are so silly, oh my goodness. I didn't like it, so I'm starting over, less than three. I messed it up. Okay, I fixed it.
Masks came. Yippee. Reference. Sketch. Tried to paint it all white. Gave up long. Flop. Made orang. Forgot how to make brown. Finally, not happy with the brown, I'ma let it dry.
Be eaten by a coyote, running. may follow to quite thin their brother fatter. He can still win, just gotta be faster. Run for the yard, they fart up the gutter. That was a root, but if I'd another. Was that a rabbit? Really not like the one I've seen on a cereal box.
Home you'll go, and it's there you'll stay, and you've work to do in the morning. Give up your dreams.